Ladies and gentlemen, making his way into the cage, fighting out of the blue corner, making his Cage Wars debut here tonight, representing the American Martial Arts and the Death Row Fight Team. Give it up for Josh Monroe!
Yeah!
Northern Lights, give it up for these two gladiators going all out for three straight rounds. And now we take it to the judges' scorecard.
Yeah, no, you shouldn't.
Put that shit on the internet, baby.
One more time, everybody, for Josh Monroe and Rico Miranda. Great job here tonight at Cage Wars 10. Looking at both fighters in the center of the cage. As we take it now to the judges' scorecard after three rounds, the winner by unanimous decision and fighting out of the red corner, Rico Suave. Miranda! Rico Suave, before you go, let's get to the center of the cage. Give it up one more time for our winner here tonight. First win here at Cage Wars. If there was any doubt in anybody's mind going into the third round, which I think there may have been, it looked like your conditioning was the difference. Looked like you could have kept going in here all day.
Maybe another round or two, but I don't want to say all day, though. I'm pretty good, but not that good yet.
Very, very tough opponent. A little bigger than you, maybe a little bit stronger, but your boxing skills definitely showed through at the end. Is that something that you've been working pretty hard on?
Yeah, I've been working for the past month with my main man right here, John, the boxing man, Kevin. Guillermo Coventier, my Muay Thai coach, Marcelo Miranda, and my training partner is Marvin, and Uwe, I'll see him in the main event tonight.
Very nice. Congratulations one more time for Rico Suave Miranda. Big winner here tonight at Cage Wars. Great job.